Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to grow Kalincho pinnata or Pathar chatta plant easily. You can grow this plant from leaf only. What you just need to do is just cut a plant leaf and bury it in a soil. After burying a leaf in a soil, in 2 to 3 days you will see that a new plant is coming out, which is of Pathar chatta. There are 2 to 3 plants coming out from my Pathar chatta plant. Like this is a new plant, and this one also, and this one is third one. So I buried this leaf. This is a leaf buried inside. So you have to also bury this leaf like this, so that the side. So that the side of the leaf is out of the soil and the new plants can come out of this soil. I use this method for growing this plant, and now it's very healthy. So if you also want to grow a Pathar chatta plant, you can also use this method. It also have so many medicinal uses. It help in remove stone from our body. It also used as ornamental plants. You can grow it in a pot, a 3-inch pot. You can use it. Hope you like the video. Thank you guys.